wants to deal with campaign financing, but when there is a motion in the parliament, he refuses to support it. And now he's coming to fool this country and say, no, all of a sudden he got a change of heart and he wants this. I say, I want it more than him. Let us put it on the books of Trinidad and Tobago and let us enforce it.